welcome you here today as we say farewell to Maple Lodge. We share countless hours of screaming in terror, hiding in tiny tents, and tricking the ghosts into killing our friends, often dying in the process ourselves. But fear not, though Maple Lodge as we know today may be gone, she will rise again like the phoenix from ashes, born into a new map. With the Halloween events of October 2023. And when she rises again, I hope to see you brewing a pot in the cauldron. And with that, let's get into it. Alright, so we're just doing a farewell stream to Maple Lodge. I don't think they've patched it yet. I think the patch goes live tomorrow. Screenshots here, as this is last time I will be seeing this map as it is. Unless you're watching me stream this, you are probably realizing now that this is an archival video of the original version, to my knowledge, of Maple Lodge. See if we can figure out where this guy's at. Get my light on here. Who are we looking for? We're looking for Shelley Manson. No Orbeez. wonderful night for an investigation. Now, my headlamp actually casts a really weird shadow with that monitor of my camera. Hello. You're not normally open. No power. Everything doesn't seem touched, so probably not here. What kind of bugginess is that? Oh, hello. But yeah, you see that? From a little ways away, that thing looked like it was on, and then it was off when I get up to it. So I heard some tearing sounds. I cannot see, I don't think. Oh? That tent door is open now, isn't it? I didn't even get over to the pier. Let's go see if that's where this guy is at. Hello? Are you here? It helps if I put the camera away. There she bubbles in the deep. Rise! Oh, I hope they keep some of these Easter eggs when they rework this map. Oh, there it is. Scarecrow. I haven't actually noticed that before. But somebody else had mentioned it, now I finally see it. And I believe that there is was that this year's April Fool's joke or something? Though part of me kind of wonders if it's anything related to the UV in the lobby with the Point Hope message. Tell that my flashlight's even on. And then the creepy old body under the cabin. Let's see. Can we find this guy before I die? Or, sorry, I keep saying guy. It's a sheep. Can we find her before I die? Oh, right here. I think this is the first time I've had a ghost here. Breath. Get that going. You know, I think there was supposed to be some kind of an Easter egg on this map, too. Something about a ringing phone and the TV. But I have never seen it happen. Speak of the devil. You're not supposed to be there. Or you. Anybody home? Is there no bonies? Where's the bony? Burn. I honestly expected the bone to be in the cabin. I must have missed it somewhere. You turned my lights off. Did you turn the breaker off? You did turn the breaker off. Yeah, I hope they fix that. Because it would be nice to see that from just a little further away if they actually turned the breaker off. Or in this case, the generator. We don't have twins, do we? What's my sanity look like? Oh, look at that graph. Jeez. I am losing sanity pretty good here. And I've barely gotten anywhere in this. Definitely have orbs. Indeed. Let's see. We have challenges of photo, escape hunt, and lens. Let's get you, and that would be another nice thing if they could make my little cursor icon stand out, or like a color we could swap. That'd be great. You know, if these cars are still parked here, did they run away? Which one of these tents were you messing with before? Because I heard ripping tent before. This one? Is this the one you're messing with? They didn't add that as a weather thing. Still here. Yeah, you're still here. Just leave that over here for now. That should work for pretty central. I wonder where the bone is at. That could just be ambient sounds, and if it is, that's pretty cool, because I thought only the asylum had the nice spooky sound effects. Did you quietly add that? Mr. Bone, show me your face. I'm looking for my collectible. Probably that really tiny one that's so hard to see. Screenshot. And move on. That tent is definitely open again, isn't it? Or did I not close it? I probably just think that I closed it and didn't. Still wondering if this is twins, because this... weird. Hello? I didn't know you were there. sounds like a lot of tent door moving, doesn't it? Okay, that door is broken. I thought it needed to spawn somewhere where the ghost could walk. I just want to grab a couple of screenshots quick. Yeah, where is this mountain? Hiding from me. Hello. Thank you for doing that. Oops. Don't mean to do the dance. Still too warm in here. Orbs are still here. Been having trouble with the text recognition, so making do with what I've got. Is it warm in here though? Where are you? Still no idea where that bone would be at. I've probably missed it somewhere obvious. Somebody later will be watching it and go, "Oh, you saw it here at that minute." Definitely throwing stuff upstairs. Oh yeah, you're definitely throwing stuff upstairs. portion off that. And I'm too slow. I can't believe I can't find a boner. Anybody who's ever played this game knows that there's a collectible bone on every map, ranging from skull to hand bones. Hi. Hello. That's probably not good for my sanity. Probably not good one itty bitty teeny little bit. Oh, come on. Turn light off. And we'll leave. I'm missing this thing in some very obvious spot. You know what? I think this thing would have been a mare if it was... With the lights being on this long, Jin's already not an option. Mimic. I am starting to wonder if it's a mimic. What does my sanity look like? I have the UV over there. We've got orbs. I haven't noticed dots, but that doesn't mean it hasn't been on them. Where, oh, where could you possibly be hiding your evidence? Proof of ghost, okay. Oh yeah, that was a 3-star. Cards. Check to see if it gives me banshee cry at all. Because I do. Jeez. Those ambient noises are really startling the crap out of me. Bone. Bone. I know you spawn on this map. You spawn on every map. Let's try. Hello? Show yourself. Are you here? check this in a minute. Put that there. I just realized I didn't actually write down some evidence. I have ghost writing. It can't be Banshee. I don't think it's aggressive enough to be... What are you? I think a mare would have turned the lights off. Freezing temperature. None of these are going to give me ultraviolet. They're not going to do EMF. Are you here? Hello. Are you pizza? Are you French? Are you angry? Are you alone? It's not... still not doing the voice thing. Why is my voice broken? I don't know why my voice doesn't want to work for me. Is it even still here? I feel like both of these, or even all three of these options, would have already been more active. Oh, hey, I didn't even notice you joined. Hey, Apple. I got kind of used to being inside my own head here and I wasn't watching. I don't know, where is this? I'd like the last piece of evidence for this thing. I don't even know if it's here. Yeah, I'm playing solo. Yeah, I still got orbs here. This is still its room. It hasn't moved. I'm confused. Considering I'm not really getting what I want out of it, I think I might just go with my guess. But yeah, I'm just doing solo runs today, Apple. Mostly I'm just trying to do like one last visit to Maple Lodge before the update that's supposed to come out tomorrow, I think. I don't know what time. Because they're reworking this map. And I guess in the rework, I don't know anything about it. I haven't looked up the screenshots for it, but like these long pathways in here, they're supposed to be like breaking them up a little bit so that there's more cover in it, so that you can't just get like a revenant that sees you all the way across the map and goes, "You, I want you now." Yeah, based on the evidence I've got, this feels really weird because I can't really verify what I want to verify before I leave. You always die on this map. Yeah, it's a good one for it. And like I was saying, if I could make English today, a lot of it comes down to the fact that the ghosts can see you clear across the map in a lot of places, and many of them will... Stuff just despawn. Oh, the shadows are acting really weird out there on me. But yeah, so they'll just see you from a mile away, and then, you know, they'll be on you. Doesn't really matter, and it's hard to break line of sight. So, Maple Lodge 2.0 is supposedly going to have more interruptions of line of sight, more chance to break that line so you can hide and get away.
Welcome back.
Oh, it is they. That was a lucky guess. But yeah, I know I didn't play for over a year, and then came back to see all of it being different, and it was very slow getting back into it, and I've actually learned a lot more around this time. Yeah, cheers! That's a cute emoji. But yeah, it took me a while to get back into that. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. Just kicked my mic stand.
Take a look at the equipment and prepare accordingly before starting the investigation. Whoever was here must have summoned the ghost with a cursed object. Investigate it, but be careful. We don't know what it's capable of.
I wonder what cursed object we've got. Yeah. That's a pretty long distance there, because in that time period, they dropped the, what did they call that patch? Prestige patch? The one that gave us all of the Tier 2 and Tier 3 equipment, and it changed our thing. I guess I probably can't see it because I'm playing solo, but... it added, like, the badge things and whatnot. And yeah, so instead of getting, like, I've seen a couple of big streamers having level, like, 16,000 plus. And, they changed that, so now you only get to level 100. And then you can prestige, and you go... from 1 through 100 again, so that patch brought a whole bunch of stuff with it. Changed the game up quite a bit. What do I want to take with me? We'll take EMF, and we're gonna leave the dots behind for now. Can I grab something else? Can grab something else. Why did I think I need to leave the dots behind? This is me being an idiot. Oh, yeah, that does suck. You finally learn the game, and then all of a sudden it goes through a major rework. Generator first, and I did not grab a flashlight, but that's fine because this map is actually fairly fairly bright. You're not supposed to be open. Nothing else looked out of place, though. One of the ones that would use the candles everywhere I went. Yeah. I wish the candles would provide a little bit more of a light. You know, like, at least like the headlamp, right? Because it's not, the headlamp isn't bright. Actually, I'll go grab the headlamp. Because it's not hugely bright, but it casts light, and you can see by it. Whereas, like, I feel like the candle, it's nice to have it, but its light drops off quite a bit. Go somewhere dark over here. So, like, I guess it does provide light, but it doesn't feel like it provides that much light. And then here's the headlamp. So that's, got a little bit more distance to it. I don't know. Maybe I'm asking for too much. Oh, yeah, that's true, too. The candles definitely do not last. Let's leave that there for now. You will like the tier 3 firelight, because that's it's like an oil lamp or something, and that one does not run out. It can be blown out by the ghost, but it does not run out. Yeah, I'm still a ways away from unlocking that one, because the developers think that that's a god tier ability for it to have, and my lights are out. That pretty much means it's not going to be that guy. Yeah, it turned off the generator. But yeah, when you get up to, God, it's, they made it so high. It's like level 80-something, I think. Used to make a trail of lights. I can't say that I haven't done that with the old flashlight, or I would literally just, like, throw a bunch from on the floor on some of the smaller maps. Like, I can't think of what that, the very first house. I can't think of the name of the for that first house. Give me light so I can see if the bone is here. The bone. And I don't have the camera. Yeah, I can check it. And did it just try to hunt, or did my game lighting bug out? Or not hunt, but ghost event. Yeah, I can check it in between. I think it's, like I said, they, for some reason they think that the firelight, the tier 3 firelight, is like a god tier piece of equipment. So I want to say it's like level 83 or something. But I don't remember for sure. I'm actually probably pretty close to there, actually. Was this open when I walked by it? Did I open it? My memory is going... I'm not sure what I'm doing anymore. My brain don't work. Let's see if you're in the cabin today. Again. They, I don't know. I don't know when you came in, but, I was kind of reminiscing over some of the, little hidden Easter eggs in this game. And I wonder if they're still going to be here after the rework. And one I didn't know about, it's really hard to see in the rain, but there's a scarecrow. And I didn't know this was an April Fool's joke. I didn't even know it existed, because I had literally looked at it without seeing it. But yeah, there was apparently an April Fool's joke about adding a lighthouse map. Though I still wonder if it's related at all to the, so the UV inside the lobby, has the, it translates into Point Hope, I think. So I still wonder just how much of a, what do you call it, April Fool's joke the lighthouse is. But yeah, and the dead body. I can only speculate, though, because the devs like to keep certain secrets. And Crouch is being weird. Come on, back up, please. There we go. For some reason, when you crouch, sometimes you get stuck on stuff. Especially when you've got the tripod in your hand. No orbs. Oh yeah, so... Yeah, if you watch enough streamers, you'll come across all the things that you miss. Like, one I know that I haven't seen, but I heard a streamer talk about, is something to do with, like, this phone, I think, will ring, and then this TV turns on, and I don't know if that's a reference to, that the TV girl, I don't remember what her name is, is that the Ring? Still not seeing any orbies. This might just be an orbless ghost. I'm willing to bet my sanity probably doesn't look none too pretty. Oh, nice. So those emotes are made by one of the ghost voices. That's cool. Oh, is this supposed to be a hiding spot? I bet it is. Because before I could have gone back in there, I swear, in the last playthrough. You know, son, yeah, yep, the asylum map. dev has joked about it being named after Sunny Sushis. Ah. Interesting. I'm starting to wonder if this ghost is a shade, because it feels really hard to find. Love the change of atmosphere when you enter and leave it. Yeah, that is pretty cool. I don't know how you say his name. It's spelled like Insim, streamer. He's one of the guys I've seen with level 16,000 in this game. He was talking about how he wished there would be a map with an outside area, and then we suddenly got a campground. And I love the fact that we've got this very airy atmosphere outside where the environmentals can make it difficult to investigate. And then this one combines a little bit of inside and outside with the lodge, so to me it's pretty cool. I saw somebody also make a suggestion for a gas station. Gas station would be another good one for something like this with, we're gonna take a sanity pill, because I still haven't found where this ghost is at, and I'm gonna start getting hunted if it's a certain one. But yeah, a gas station could be another good map to do, like, a kind of an outside yard, and then have an inside building thing to split stuff up. Let's see if I can get temperatures to... Hello. You look like you're moved. You're definitely moved. Let's try something. Can't see my cursor. Okay, I can't pick the soap up for some reason. That's fine. Pretty stable. Thing looks off over here. Oh, right. Bone. I do have a camera. almost forgot. Hello. You don't belong either. That's a heck of a throw. Okay. Very shy ghost is true indeed, and it looks like I might have the right spot. These temperatures just plummeted. Can't remember what the... So the poltergeist throws a lot of things and can throw them very powerfully, but there's also... Hello. Hi. Nice to meet you. Jim. Bye. Okay. So that happened. Okay, so it's probably messed with that tent because he can reach through the back of it. I am sure my sanity doesn't look very good after standing next to him. But yeah, what's that? I wish I could remember the name of that other ghost, because there's one that... It doesn't really throw a lot of things, but it has a very powerful throw. Didn't I pick up two boots? Okay. I see. It's doing the weird thing where you can't actually see it, even though you have it. Got it. Still not freezing. Still only a 3. At least I know where he is now. Spending more time looking at chat than looking at the game, I'm gonna die. Stuff over here. Yeah. I bet it's not the poltergeist, though, because I think it would have exploded some of this stuff by now. I guess the tent door is bugged. Can't move it. Still not freezing. There's my circle at. That should work. Should play with Poulter so he could be the sacrifice. Oh, man. Hello? Breaker's out. Did I mark off that? Yeah, not a gym. But yeah, I would love to play with Poulter again. Yeah, I turned the whole breaker, or the, I guess I keep calling it the breaker, but it's a generator here. That doesn't rule out the possibility it could be a mare. I want to maybe put some stuff over there. Yeah, Wear Machine is definitely very good. Very fun to play with. It turned it off again. I bet it's a mare. Because it's turned it off really frequently now, suddenly. I could still be wrong. I'm not very good at guessing about that stuff. Hello. That's useful. Tent door's bugged. They can't move it. And we'll see if that, it did just step into salt. No, no UV. Oh, is it too bright? Where's my light switch? See any UV. It is on. Okay. Please don't. Oh, there you are. Hi. Go away. Okay. It's suddenly not shy. We're gonna take another one of these. Gonna give it a listen from a safe distance. Yeah, no kidding. It definitely crossed that point where it's just like, okay, now we go do stuff. Like it just stepped in salt, maybe. Banshee's ruled out. God, I think if it was a demon, I think it would have hunted already. Creepy sounds are creepy. Okay, we'll just leave that for now. It's not a banshee, so I'm not gonna get the special banshee cry, right? Yeah. Based off what we know. So, is it one of my. No. It's not one of my things either, so. I kinda grabbed the parabolic before I realized that, it wasn't a banshee, so. Because I wanted to listen to see if it made the special banshee cry. Ghost looks like. Yeah. Yeah, the ghost definitely looks like it's going, "Hey, I'm fine. You can come closer." Sounded like tent ripping. What? Don't do that. There. On the ground. Put that there. I heard it beeping, but. See orbs. I was starting to wonder if it was a mimic doing mimic stuff. Should do slip, sip, sip. Oh, yeah, you're right. I should stretch and. I should maybe look, see if there's a sound alert for that. Maybe something for posture check, too. Right, good reminder. Very good reminder. I'm gonna do something for sanity's sake. I'm just gonna play with the candle just because. Light in the rain. I wonder if I can light the campfire. I hear growing stuff. Ah, it's a light rain, so I can light the fire in it. It's the heavy rain I can't do that in. Of twos. doesn't really seem to be following me, so it's not... The Wraith is already crossed out. And I went out. Hello. Okay, that helps. Got a 5. Those two could definitely... Spirit and Shade would definitely explain why it was more of a quiet haunt. What would... Freezing would do it. Ultraviolet was a no, so that got rid of that. Spirit Box isn't a thing. Dots isn't a thing, so it's either going to be Freezing or Spirit Box. Oh, that just scared the crap out of me. Okay, bye. Yeah, the lights went out on me again. I'm willing to bet that I'm none too great in the sanity department here, too. Make the ghost a new friend. Activity chart. Oh, my sanity is actually doing really good. I gotta spend some time in the dark, get that sanity down. I do have the lighter. Can I confirm if this guy is actually on? No, wait. Dots wasn't going to be one. It's Spirit Box or Freezing, and I'm leaning towards it probably being Freezing because the Spirit Box wasn't working, and the temperatures can sometimes be a little weird. Yeah, it's not going to do Dots. Why am I watching that thing? Ghost need... I don't think it needs it to. I know some. So I don't. My brain is broken. The ghost needs the lights off for my sanity to drop, because standing inside of lights prevents it from going down. And, firelight also prevents it from going down. But what am I trying to think of here? I don't think there's any specific requirement for them needing to turn the lights off first. There is one specifically that is like, it has to blow out a candle before it can start a hunt, if the candle is there. I don't remember which one that one is, because my memory for that kind of thing isn't great. But, like, Wear Machine, I know, she would have a memory that would be, like, I think she would remember that. If she learned about it, she would probably retain that really well. Because she gets into that, things like those little investigator games. I can't think of what those things are called. Where you get, like, evidence and, yeah. You know what I mean. I'm mumbling, because I don't know what I want to say. Don't know what my sanity's at, but it's got a long ways to go to get to 25. And hopefully that crucifix is close enough to... You know what? I'm going to bring the other one in and place it so that hopefully I get the crucifix challenge. And then I'll have to watch that temperature a little bit. Despite it being rainy, it is a very beautiful night. Crucifix. Came in here forgetting what I was doing. Gives me enough wiggle room to make sure that he burns across. Are you over here? I suppose I won't be able to see you. You are. Because of the rain. Or was it back here that he... I can't remember where he hides, but I... Unless I'm confusing the maps, Slenderman hangs out as an Easter egg. That there looks weird too. Blair Witch reference. Slenderman can choose to not appear. Freezing temperatures. Just doesn't want to confirm that last little bit. crap, the spirit box. There you are. Alright, let's try this again. I don't think it's gonna work, though. Are you here? Are you angry? Are you friendly? Are you pizza? It's not lighting up the... Hello, did it come flying? And then my phone vibrates and scares the crap out of me. But yeah, it's... I don't know why my... I don't know why I can't get the voice to work. Usually I can get it to work. Oh, okay. Thank you. Well, that explains why I would have been wrong. Yeah, no kidding. Like, literally, stuff come flying at you, and then your desk vibrates because your phone notification goes off. I'm like, yeah. That's heart attack zone. Man, I never should have... I should have stopped taking sanity pills. I think I'm just gonna let it go. The challenge isn't worth enough. Thought I heard something, but I don't think I did. We're just gonna wrap it up. Send it. Start another one. Yeah. I technically would need to just power my phone off, because silenced my phone always vibrates. Alright, we're gonna send this one. Case closed on Jim Lavender. Yeah, that would have taken too long for my sanity to drop.
Welcome back. I've got some jobs ready for you.
Yeah, what was I gonna look at? Oh, two things. I need to upgrade this. And the other thing was... Oh no, it's not 83. For some reason I thought it was 83. But yeah, this is way too high of a level. Oh, that's right. I forgot to go look for cursed items. They're... Oh well. No big deal. The guy on the radio said that there was, although I've had that lie to me before, too. But yeah, I don't know why this is a level 79 item. But, to my knowledge, this one does not go out. The intern will last for the entire contract. So that'll be really nice. But yeah, it's stupid. I don't understand, because I swear there are some things they give us. Like, my opinion, the tier 3 camera probably should have been a much higher level. Like, trade places with the firelight or something. But yeah, some of these things, maybe I'm thinking of the headgear that changes. We get the night vision goggles at 82. 85 for the tier 3 incense. Buy that and add. Got sanity, salt, incense. Firelight, crucifix. Should be good enough. But yeah. Yeah, I don't know why they ranked some of the stuff where it is, and maybe it'll get a balance adjustment at some point. But yeah, I'm at level 73, so I'm still a little ways away from that tier 3 firelight. Dare I go harder? I'm probably not going to win this one, but I'll go harder. For reference, that's just a little bit more difficult than Nightmare. It's a modified version of Nightmare, is what my custom 2 setting is at. Yeah. Although, you'd be surprised. Like, you do the weekly challenge, that is a pretty significant boost to your experience, as long as they don't do one that's, like, ridiculously impossible. And I wasn't listening to the guy, so I don't know if there was anything special. I always forget that he talks. Most of the time, I'm, like, talking over him with the people I'm playing, and I don't think anybody actually hears what the radio dude says. Michelle Brown. Witness, Sanity, and Parabolic. Actually, you know what? I'm going to leave you here. Let's grab... No, let's not grab that. We're gonna grab... EMF, camera, and parabolic. And we'll grab the headlamp. And we'll go in with that. I do love the parabolic. The tier 1 is junk. But it works. Tier 3 is awesome because you get that little distance meter thing out of it in direction, so you can kind of see where your cone is and where the sound popped up. That's pretty awesome. I do appreciate, though, with the tier 1 paramic that... So if you notice, the model is literally like a toy parabolic microphone, and it is junk. It's absolute junk in real life. And they actually give it the very plasticky junk sounds. So not only is it in real life a bad microphone. Oh, they moved the generator. Did I walk past the generator? No, he's probably over this way this time. But yeah, not only is the low-quality paramic bad in real life, it physically sounds bad in the game, like it's supposed to. Which I appreciate. Nothing is standing out as out of place yet. Is that bugged? Little 0 decibel blip. Creaky, creaky. those sounds. I would love to spend a weekend at a place like this. Okay. Hi. Hello. Nice sigh. Grandma? You okay? Well, yeah. Oh, I have tools. Do paranormal stuff with tools. Yeah, ghost throwing knife. That's a thing. Okay. Oh, I even had. Oh, jeez. Hello. Okie doke. What is this, like a revenant? This seems really aggressive. Oh yeah, you're definitely super active in here. Okay. See no bone. Wonder where the bone is at. Okay. You do not like me. Wait, did you turn the light back on after turning the... Okay. That is disturbing. Take at least one of these guys to make sure that I don't die before I get stuff set down. Does make me wonder though. Because it was sort of active early. And those ambient noises are really creepy. Oh, you are very active inside of here. Does that work, or is that too high? It's too high. Maybe that's fine. This thing for a second. Come to think of it, I didn't check to see if the ghost room was actually upstairs instead of downstairs. Bring a couple of things over with me and we'll check that out. To talk with you again. I wish I could remember the lyrics to that whole song now. Hello. Excuse me, ma'am. Where did I drop the camera? Thank you. upstairs quick for orbs. Not stepping in salt yet. Oh, that's right, I stepped up my difficulty. I remember only two pieces of evidence. No orbs, and it does seem more active downstairs. Okay, so not Wraith. Okay, that was rude. You do not need to throw that into my face. Do I know? It steps in salt, doesn't leave UV, but that could be hidden. What on earth? What are you hiding from me? You wily, wily coyote. Very active. What do these things all do? Raiju. Siphon power from nearby devices. Constantly disrupting. It doesn't seem like it's disrupting anything. Shoot, I wonder when I can get it from forever. Let's take this. Grab that. Make sure I don't die getting stuff set up. turn the light on? No, that's already crossed out. Using armor, boulder, have to, yeah, yep. You have a good night, Apple. It was wonderful of you to stop in and say hi. This is probably going to be my last match on here anyways in my... Oh, hello. In my farewell stream to... the map as we know it today. You do not want to give me this last bit of information, do you? So, backup option is we go and we get rid of everything here. See if we can get it to write in the spirit book. Hello. Nice to see you. Oh, damn. No. Oh, I am so dead. I am so dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. Are you not hunting? Is this not a hunt? You faked me out that bad? Holy crap. Holy crap, you did fake me out that bad. Jeez. Props to that. Holy crap. Oh yeah, you definitely should not be... You shouldn't be murdering me yet. I'm gonna bring another one of these in. Definitely does not like me, does not like me, does not like me, does not like me. down. Drop you on a welcome mat. Let's see what else is in here that's... Turn that off. Still not freezing. Is there anything else in here that you can... Oh, you can touch all of these things. I'm gonna get you to write in that book if you're gonna... Or do something with that book. Hi. Definitely singing a lot. Okay, so what other piece of information are you going to give me? You go through salt, you have not done anything with UV, I have not seen an EMF. You touch doors, but you don't close it. What can I get you to do? You refused to do spirit box, but was there a light that I didn't know was on when I tried to do it? You do close it during events, but I don't think that counts. Not doing that. Will you write in my book? What is your deal? We're supposed to be able to get 2 pieces of evidence off of this. You're very visual. What's the very visual one? Active well nearby, drain it faster, disappear less often. They're often seen in their physical form. You're an Oni, aren't you? You're not a Jin. You're probably an Oni. Evidence run is going to be difficult. It's not the kind of thing that I normally do. I did have the parabolic out there somewhere. Shoot, where did I drop the parabolic? Editor, zoom back and find where I dropped the parabolic, and then come and tell me. Where did I drop that? It has not turned off breaker. It's messed with lights locally. There is not an option. Oh, you were right here the whole time. I'm an idiot. Is that a crossburn? No. Ow! I just banged my elbow. Ow! You love touching doors. Only hear voices near it. I'll turn that off. Unfortunately, can't test that because my voice recognition is broken. I swear to God, that keeps sounding like crosses are untouched. is family homes. That doesn't mean anything. It's quiet as heck. I'm probably gonna get this one wrong. Especially because I can't seem to get a second piece of information. I think it's a banshee, because I think the banshee would have followed me already. It's not aggressive enough to be a fae. I think I'm just gonna have to try and go with it, because I can't. I'm not good enough to do the thing. I'm a bad gamer.
Bad gamer. Mm-hmm. Bad gamer, you see? Mm-hmm.
Well, closing time. Turn all the lights off over every boy and every girl. Closing time. One last call for alcohol. So finish your whiskey or beer. It's closing.
Welcome
it was
back.
Banshee?
Job's ready for you.
Ah. I thought it would have at least followed me out. Damn. That sucks. Oh well. I wasn't getting enough. I couldn't even get it to give me the second piece of information. What would its three pieces of info have been? Banshee would have given me. It was refusing to give me ultraviolet. Unless I'm blind, it did not give me orbies. It did sing a lot, but I wanted to give us that, but it just refused to make any kind of noise on that parabolic. But yeah, a lot of the ghosts sing, which makes this thing here kind of a useless bit of information in the journal. Oh well. Next time. We'll get it next time. Alrighty. I do have to wrap it up here. Thank you for stopping in. But, you don't have to go home, but you can't stay here. Good night, everybody.